Hey guys, welcome to another video of Monicabarnesart. Today I'll be doing an MDF board that is 2 foot by 4 foot that I got commissioned to do. The lady wants purple and orange with a bunch of crystals. So I'm gonna get started. Today I am using resin from the Epoxy resin store. It is general use epoxy. And if you enter the code MONICA20 when you go to their website, you'll get 20% off your order. So I did mix up 8 cups of resin. So that's 4 cups of hardener to 4 cups of resin. And I stir it together for 3 minutes. Now I am getting my colors. And I'm going to be mixing it into my resin, as you can see. And I stirred up very well. I have purple and orange. And don't forget to wear your respirator. Very important, especially when you're mixing mica powder. And that's about how much I use, 2 scoops for this big cup. So guys, I'm finished the piece. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you all learned something. Thank you so much if you leave me a comment. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to do so. And don't forget, I am an Amazon affiliate and I do have links below. If you need anything for your resin painting, you could just click on the links below and buy whatever you need. Thanks, everybody.